Hi, I'm Denison, creator of Marine Diesel Basics, the first visual guide to marine diesel systems. Welcome to this series of videos aimed to get acquainted with the best friend to have aboard any vessel, a well-maintained diesel engine that keeps going even in the roughest conditions. The videos are intended as a foundation course, an introduction to all aspects of diesel systems on boats, not only the engine, but fuel, batteries, electrical, etc., and the all-important drivetrain. After all, an engine without a propeller is not going to move any boat anywhere. So we need to start thinking about these parts as parts of a complete system that must be kept in balance to work efficiently and reliably. We'll cover each component and circuit, understanding how things work and how they work together, step by step, using my simple drawings with some photographs and video clips. So whether you want to maintain the diesel on your boat or want to know more about marine diesel systems in general, I hope you will find this series interesting and entertaining. Even if you intend to hire someone else to do maintenance work or winterizing for you, it's a good idea to understand what needs to be done and why. I'm not aiming, and I'm not qualified, to train marine mechanics. Instead, I believe that by seeing and understanding how things work and what they need to be happy, we can overcome trepidation and take control of our diesels. To get out of the engine room knowing our diesel is reliable and robust so we can enjoy our boats. It's worth remembering that no one was born knowing how a diesel engine works, or how to check the voltage of a battery, or understanding the difference between raw water and fresh water. So nothing in these videos will be too simple to explain. I hope the drawings and my explanations will be thorough and easy to follow. A quick word about how the series is organized. The videos are named and numbered by section, not just numbered 1, 2, 3, and not just given titles. Section 1 covers the engine, so videos are Engine 1, Engine 2, Engine 3, and so on. Section 2 is diesel fuel. So fuel 1, fuel 2, fuel 3. This means you can watch the videos one after another in a sequence that makes sense. The engine before the propeller, for example. Or go back easily to find a particular topic you want to watch again. If you enjoy this video, please write a comment below. If you'd like to know when I post more videos, please subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to support production of this series and help me post them in lots of languages, please head over to my Patreon page and become a patron. Early access to the videos and other amazing rewards for as little as $3 per month. The link is in the description below. If you're already a Patreon supporter, I thank you so much for your confidence and investment. Your personal involvement and support means a great deal to me and encourages me to keep producing the very best content. Please join me in the next video. Engine 1, 5 reasons to keep a maintenance log. And until next time, I wish you fair winds and a reliable diesel.